This is my first time reaction to Shaman performing Big Tahem music video. Let's commence.
Встанем, пока еще с вами мы живы, и правда за нами. Там сверху на нас кто-то смотрит родными глазами. Они улыбались, как дети, и в небо шагали. Встанем и ближе к ним станем.
Dude, I gotta tell you, I like the style that I'm seeing here on my screen. Shaman, Shaman, Shaman. Pronouncing stuff, sometimes, you know, I mess up. My apologies. Please correct me as soon as you can. But this young man is just starting us off here with a very sturdy, awesome vocal performance. I loved that. He just came in with a voice that just felt right at home. There was, you know, it feels like there's a nostalgic feeling that I get from the way he sang. Just the tone in his voice, ladies and gentlemen, it brought us into the song oh so wonderfully. And just him performing, staring at us every now and again, looking straight at us and letting us know. And I'm going to try and follow along with the lyrics of the song as well. But this young man has started off very impressively, giving me a good vibe right out the gate. I'm really enjoying this style in terms of the instrumental as well. Let's just keep going.
Встанем, пока с нами рядом Господь, и истина с нами. Мы скажем спасибо за то, что победу нам дали. За тех, кто нашел свое небо и больше не с нами. Встанем и песню затянем. Встанем и бьется сильнее в груди наша вечная.
I think he says Shtanem. That's how he pronounces it, I think. But man, he just boom. He just absolutely gave us an explosion. An explosion of talent and vocal skill and charisma all wrapped up into one. It's just this tight shot on the young man's face, and he's just performing for us, giving us his vocal capabilities, giving us, you know, a presence. This is the first time I've ever checked him out, and you can just see there's a presence about him, and he's giving us these vocals in a very, very awesome way, delivering here in terms of his vocal delivery and capabilities. This is some good stuff, man. This is some good stuff.
Помним всех тех, кого в этом огне потеряли. Кто шел умирать за свободу, а не за медали. Я знаю, что мы обязательно встретимся с вами. Встанем и снова затянем.
There's definitely an emotional vibe going through it as well. It's like a dedication, an homage to the fallen, you know, the heroes of the country. And it's just coming through here, that emotion in terms of how he's performing it, ladies and gentlemen. And man, this is a great performance right here. This is captivating stuff. That's what it's all about. Just the presence of this young man, Shaman. This is how I'm going to say it. He's just absolutely delivering here, ladies and gentlemen, vocally. And in terms of his movements as well, his performance as well, he's giving us a great, great performance.
Yeah.
great instrumental, but they just this music is just so wonderfully supported by his vocals, by his delivery here. This entire song is just self-contained awesomeness. It's very concentrated awesomeness. You know, the lyrics in terms of what they're dealing with, it's a heavy issue as well, you know, what he's singing about. But the way he's performing this, ladies and gentlemen, it's just fantastic. You can't help but be wrapped up in it, to be engrossed by it. Because this young man, this guy, this is a massive first impression, really impressive stuff. That was an incredible performance by this young man. I mean, look, round of applause. That was fantastic. That was just intense. I mean, that's the one word that comes to mind in terms of his performance as well. It was emotional. It was beautiful in terms of his delivery. It was strong. It was fierce. There was a bit of it that felt nostalgic, like, you know, something from a forgotten time, something from way back. There was that feeling that came through. But all of it, you know, it just came together so wonderfully. The instrumental just forging forward, and the young man with his voice just absolutely charging beyond that and just being unbelievable with that performance. Man, that was a great song right there. That was a great song. And that was fantastically performed by this young man. That is the kind of stuff where you need to follow this up. We need to see more of this young man, because that was such a great introduction to what he can do, to what he is capable of. Astounding performance there by Shaman. This song, which also translated the title Rise Up, was released on the 23rd of February back in 2022. And the single has amassed 46 million views on YouTube and counting, ladies and gentlemen. An awesome song here, awesomely performed by the young man. His full name is Yaroslav Yureyevich Dronov. He was born on November the 22nd back in 1991. He is a Russian singer, songwriter, and music producer. He is well known for writing and producing pop and rock music. His style mixes contemporary music, ethnic singing, and unique vocal techniques. He's been active from 2013 to the present day. That was an awesome vocal performance, which melded wonderfully with that instrumental, and it just gave us a fantastic performance to savor here. This young man showing his talent in 1:03:38 clip and introducing himself to me in a pretty impressive fashion. That was an astounding performance. There was absolutely no holding back with this one. Shaman is an epic performer.